Hey guys, welcome to the Cool Jake Magic Outlet. So today we're touring you guys a ATS bus tours, which I kind of forgot, which we made. So we made this minibus, which is a G11. G11, like, Western Mall. Going to West M Tomorrow, see, so on this line H. See, 311 West M Tomorrow. This is my plan of a bus. Also, guys, the door is open too. The door open. That doesn't really look like it. The door is open, but I don't know. Doesn't even have a windshield, but this bus has a windshield, so we'll see if this bus. It doesn't have even emergency exit. This is 11 ETS for Edmonton Transit. For E is for Edmonton Transit. So where is the other bus, which is here. Also, the doors can open up. Nice. Nicey. But we actually turned this into Edmonton bus with using blue tape. Or just this section of blue tape, or I don't know what's this. Learn Miami and Transit. Big bus. Doors get open, which you see, and there's nothing in there. Right now. How's it gonna do? The door broke, guys. There, quick. Okay, there it goes. So inside here, which. No! The bus is open. Inside here, there's. Usually nothing, which you could see the windshield. There's also nothing inside there, you see. Also, this is also a 14 or something more like another book, like this bus right here. These wheels are like Lego wheels, and the silver part is metal tape, so. Comment down below if these look like the Edmonton Transit buses. And this is like another model of it. These are like models. Also, this is a Lego wheel. Also, what you don't see on this bus, it also has Lego wheels. And nothing can open, but just only this, the door. The door can only open. Also, this can open. Also, the door can only open on this bus too. So, G11 ETS. Also, the back we haven't put 14 on. Oh yeah, we did it. Yeah, my mom put this 14, and it usually has to be on the top. But there's also no windshields. Okay, so guys, there's a windshield on the back, which. Comment down below if there's windshield on the back of buses. Only the windshield is only at the front of the bus, not at the back. It's your fault. So, also guys, she's like a boo-boo right here, which is kind of ouch. Also, what you can see there is like something right here, which I don't know what it is. It's an ETS with some black stickers. And this looks, comment down below if this is like ETS buses. There's the front. But does that have any wipers, which you don't know. And we made this bus like, last month, I think. I think we made this bus like last month, and I made this bus like last week, I think. Or 6 days ago. So these are nice and cool. You can make some of these like by yourself. So guys, bye guys.